A lot of the heels are saying you're the one behind the whole Great Divide thing.
Whatever you want to believe, brother. Who cares? Oh yeah, both your daughters are doing well under my training.
I don't have more than one.
Whatever. I've got a match to get to.
Robin's attacking William Wallace in the back. What the? I don't understand why he's doing this.
It's obvious he thinks that William Wallace will help GMR against Slade.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I gotta talk. There have been repercussions.
Oh God, trash can!
Now, Robin just beating on William Wallace. Oh, into the locker. He just attacked him with no reason. He talked to him a little bit, but then just sucker punched him. Now William Wallace is in deep trouble here, and he's a stablemate of GMR, who's fighting Deathstroke tonight in this episode of Inferno. Excuse me. I'm just stomping away. What the hell? Wait, Robin. Oh, slams William Wallace into the locker. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, super kick into the locker. Oh, William Wallace may be out. May need some medical attention. And okay, we're into Inferno now. And well, we'll go into more details about this at Battlestars, but
which is after Havoc.
Thank you. I didn't realize that. Anyway, but there have been repercussions from Ben Hopkins' cash-in on the Winter Soldier that have not only rocked OCDF, but desecration itself. And, well, like I said, we'll get into that more in the Battlestars. And
some of Chi-Chi's happy.
Where do you fall in this, Vegeta?
I don't care, really.
Hey, you don't care about, you know, Ben getting in the way of Winter Soldier trying to get my daughter back?
Winter Soldier's a weakling.
Right. He's a two-time OCDF champion.
Yeah, but he didn't have to pull that third match with Slade. He beat Slade in the rematch. All they had to do is just keep beating him until Deathstroke let his wife go.
He just could just kept beating him. I mean, hell, Jason Todd did it.
Jason Todd's a psychopath.
Yeah, so are you, big deal.
You know, I mostly fought Jason in the beginning of OCBF.
Yeah, I know. And you both become OCBF champions as time went on. So?
I'm just saying the dude is a psycho.
Yeah, and yet he married your niece.
Well, he treats her fine.
Alright, enough of that. Here's Deathstroke the Terminator, and there are rumors that this whole split was really manipulated by Deathstroke.
I'm just gonna say, this is the guy who's been beaten by Green Arrow. Okay? He's been beaten by Batman in Arkham Knight. Almost said City. Arkham Knight. He got one punch by Batman. And frickin' 16-year-old Nightwing has beaten him.
Yeah, whatever you say, man. But you know what? He fakes a lot of shit to try to get his way.
And remember, he did beat the Titans and he beat the Justice League one time.
I don't know. He didn't exactly beat the Justice League. He got a Green Lantern ring and was fucking with the Green Lantern ring trying to get it to work. And he He basically stopped the throat of Zatanna before she could say anything, knocked a few of them out, but then he got piled on by the Justice League. They beat him.
He beat the Titans, though.
When?
With Terra.
Oh, yeah, he did. Brother Blood fucked that up. But still, okay, one win with a lot of losses. I don't know. I mean, you've won more than him. Okay, well, anyway, GMR goes right after Deathstroke. Oh, my God, elbow. Oh, Deathstroke act like he saw that coming. What the hell? And now Deathstroke, he's got him in the Death's Gate. Oh, that's got to be, it's got to be a taunt on Deadpool. Because that's one of the finishers of Deadpool's wife, Death, or Death of the English, DD, whatever. GMR with a clothesline. Remember, and ladies and gentlemen, I know JoJo said this, but this is a street fight. Extreme rules. You can win it in the ring, but besides that, anything goes. I need to stop talking for a second. What the hell? Oh! Deathstroke acted like that. He knew that Kendo Stick was coming. Oh! Northern Light suplex onto the... Well, okay, GMR kicked out. Now he goes outside the ring, which he can't be beaten there. And it looks like Slade can't fly. But anyway, I'm neutral to all this shit, so yeah, I don't care. I care about... Oh, wait. What the hell, GMR? Picking up Deathstroke. Oh, dropping him face first into the turnbuckle. I'm just going to have my tag match with Tarble. I mean, tag matches with Tarble, defend my titles, and yeah, whatever. I mean, you guys have fun with your little thing over there. Okay, and GMR beating Deathstroke with that kendo stick. Deathstroke rolls out of the ring. Oh my God! What an impressive senton by GMR. He's gotten a hell of a lot better since first coming here. I think the training of William Wallace and probably Drew McIntyre, and hell, even though he won't admit it, probably Goku Black too, is really, he's really upped his game. Oh wait, oh my God. Oh God, he scoop slammed him on the steps though. Deathstroke's back in this match. Suplex on the floor. Oh God. No. He's trying to destroy GMR's back. Well, that's his gut, so yeah. That was his dick. Well, yeah, I guess his wife won't be happy tonight. Guess not. Oh God! He threw his shoulder into the ring post. Are we ever going to, like, hire his wife? We were in talks. Oh, into the ring post again. Oh, he missed that punch. GMR with punches of his own. And now, throws him into the ring. So does Deathstroke hip toss? Does Slade have some kind of like Taskmaster-like powers or something?
I don't know.
You two basically have the same powers.
Yeah, but I mean, he has his whole "I use more of my brain than anybody else" thing, and I have the whole breaking the fourth wall thing. So, you know, it manifested differently there. And GMR, that was a mistake. Got smashed in the face of that ladder. Now Deathstroke setting up the ladder. Oh great, this could be bad for GMR. Punch aside the head. Oh, slams him into the ladder. And now Deathstroke does nothing with that. Oh, Pele kick! Oh man, GMR tried to hit that, and now Pele kick. What the hell? Why is Finn Balor here?
Not just Finn Balor, it's Demon Finn Balor.
Why?
Oh, fuck off, Balor. I don't have time to play. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, a death touch on the Finn Balor.
He rolls out of the ring. He just took on the first ever Universal Champion like it was nothing. What the? Now, oh, an assisted Falcon Arrow off the ropes. And now Deathstroke. And reversed by GMR. I have no idea why Balor is out here.
No one does.
Irish whip to the ladder. Drop kick to the ladder. Deathstroke's in trouble now.
You know, this could really help out GMR's career. I mean, you know, beats Bro. Gets a shot at the OCBF Championship. Well, maybe not the OCBF Championship. Multiverse Championship, because he's in Battle Stars.
Oh, yeah. Deathstroke kicks out of the hold. That single leg Boston Crab. And now Deathstroke. Oh, he missed that first kick, but he hit another one, that Enziguri.
I could call the Weapon X Enziguri, but he has nothing to do with Weapon X. His was... Oh, he punt, and GMR's leg hits that step, hits those steps on the way down.
Deathstroke's powers come from the government, I believe. Oh, Deathstroke's beating the hell out of GMR the baseball bat.
And now, clothesline. Another clothesline. And another clothesline. The triple clotheslines. I can't remember what he calls that, but... Yeah, I mean, I remember the death touch in the Terminator. That's pretty much all I can remember of his moves. Throws him back in the ring. Oh, yeah. And the killing time, which is basically a modified sleepy time.
Oh, wait. GMR gets a bat. And slams it in his face.
Just beating him with that baseball bat.
And now GMR. Kick to the... That's a knee to the gut.
I can't talk or think. Me dumb.
Deathstroke rolls out of the ring wisely after that combination. Now GMR goes after him.
Throws him into the barricade.
Punch blocked. Irish whip into the barricade. Punches by Deathstroke.
And now he's tearing apart the WWE guy's table.
Oh well. Can't have an OCBF show without a table being torn apart, apparently.
Now Deathstroke slams his face into the table.
Oh man.
And GMR's in... Oh man, GMR is in serious trouble here. Now Deathstroke, he's gonna go huge high risk here.
Body splash! Oh my god, GMR got out of the way. Crash and burn. This could be GMR's chance.
And elbow to the face mask. Helmet. I think it's a helmet. I don't know.
It's a helmet. I know he has a lot more armor than you do. Because he doesn't have as much, oh wait, kick to the gut. Confidence as healing factor as you do.
Drop kick. Another drop kick.
Missed clothesline into a neck breaker.
Now Deathstroke.
Huge Irish whip into the ladder.
Oh man, that maybe GMR made a wish he didn't request a street fight. Oh my god, here it comes.
Killing time! That could be it for GMR.
One.
Two. No. Oh, we're not done yet. Don't like how we won that match together, huh? Well, you're gonna hurt.
Oh my god. Well, this whole match became about... Oh, super kick!
Into a suplex, into a bridge. One. Two. Kick out.
Yeah. This match came about because GMR, when he's under the control of Goku Black, didn't like the way... Oh, uppercut.
Deathstroke won the victory against Deadpool in a six-man tag match. Oh, wait, GMR. Oh, what a clothesline.
And now he wants to get revenge on Deathstroke. Oh, well. Oh, man. Wait.
A bat breaker? He hit the bat breaker on Deathstroke.
Okay, it's probably called a Scottish vertebraker.
or he, I don't know what he calls it, but here's a replay of that vertebreaker, bat breaker, whichever you want. And yeah, that's got to be a little bit of a sting on Deathstroke, because Batman is one of his biggest enemies. One, two, no. You know, the referee slapping his face didn't help there. It woke him up. GMR is dancing. GMR is dancing. Why is GMR dancing? Well, I guess he did hit a big move on Deathstroke, but he needs to stay on Deathstroke, or the guy will get... Oh, wait. Oh! Slade ran out of the forearm. Forearm by Deathstroke. That was blocked. And... Oh, flying knee. A catapult. Oh, not a catapult. Eh. Springboard knee by Deathstroke. Punch to the back of the head. This is why you don't do these tired... Oh, my God! He slammed his face right into the chair. This is over. One, two, kick out. I think Deathstroke is kind of frustrated there. And Shining Wizard. Oh, wait, it looks like an STF? Okay, sure. Why not? Deathstroke with the STF. Got it locked in. GMR may have to tap here. No. Nope. He breaks free of the hold. Punch. Oh, yeah. How is the wife these days?
Death? She's fine. I mean, she's always fine.
Oh, a clothesline. I don't know if that clothesline, he got all that, but... No, wait. Deathstroke. Oh, slams GMR into the ladder. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. He scoops him into the ladder. It's over. And here's a pin. One. No, kick out. How the fuck did you get up from that? Oh, well. Guess I need to go a little bit in the second gear. Ah. Wait, GMR. He just bitch slapped Deathstroke. All right, GMR. Throws Deathstroke to the outside. And... Oh! Finn Balor type DDT. He's just out here. And got strangely owned.
Yeah, I don't know what that was about.
But anyway, GMR looking for a weapon. Deathstroke's getting up here. He's got a sledgehammer. Oh! Well, that missed. Now Deathstroke takes the hammer from him. Handling the gut. Now Deathstroke. Oh! Shot to the gut. Just beating on him with that sledgehammer. I'm not even going to sing the wannabe sledgehammer song. Good. We've all been wanting you to stop. And now punch to the back of the head. Throws him back in the ring. Shot. Big boot to the head.
I wonder if GMR may have gotten into the deep water a little too early here. Wrestling Deathstroke.
I don't know. Maybe, but I mean, he has wrestled some tough characters in OCBF, so this is how you get experience, really. Oh, wait. He sees that Deathstroke's looking for a weapon, and he punches him in the side of the face. And now... Oh! Shades of Eddie Guerrero! The three laddies? I guess the three lads, but three amigos. With, and Deathstroke is stunned. Now GMR back in the ring. And now he's setting up that table. Now he sees that Deathstroke's up, and Deathstroke sees that he's up.
Yay.
Okay. I don't know what that yay joke was. Okay. And he sets the table on fire.
Fire, fire.
Oh, but Deathstroke on the clothesline. I don't think he... That's the second time it looks like he didn't get all of it. Spidey sense into the ropes. Why Deathstroke's doing the Spidey sense? I don't know. Oh, but that pissed off GMR. Kick to the gut. Irish whip. Drop kick. Another drop kick. And, well, neckbreaker. He just did the same thing to Deathstroke. Deathstroke good to him. And now he's setting up the table again. I think. Yeah, well, no. He dropped it. Oh, he's got the kendo stick and hits Deathstroke in the chest. I think he figured that Deathstroke would get up while he's setting up the table. Wants to keep him down. Now GMR. Setting up that table. And now it's been set on fire. Now he sees Deathstroke getting up. I guess he's going to try to throw him through that table. Punch block! Oh, punch the gut. Wait, Deathstroke with a clothesline. He's going for triples again. He hits a triple clothesline. Well, that was fun, but that's time to end this. Well, he's getting closer to that table. Punch to the back of the head. Oh, wait. Oh, my God. Terminator! But he missed the table. Yep.
Try again.
Oh, wait, what's he doing? Oh, God, another Terminator this time through the burning table. And he's going for the pin. One, two, three. Deathstroke wins. Damn it. Well, GMR put up a valiant fight against a former OCBF champion. Here's a replay of some of the action. Here's where he blocked Finn Balor coming in and then hits the death touch on him. And that was it for Finn Balor. And here's the triple clotheslines. And here where he's about to do a body splash on GMR through a table and the GMR got out of the way. And here's the STF. Oh, Deathstroke has won this street fight. I don't even think he has a match in Civil War, but which is kind of sad, going from the main event to no match at all. Well, yeah, he might be being slightly punished by Tony Stark for all this Jade stuff, even though, yeah, Tony Stark wants to do some legal action, but every time I check Jade's blood, there's no drugs. So no evidence of it, but he is injecting her, and we see the pictures and stuff, but for some reason, no evidence. Don't like the way I won our match, huh, Winebag? Well, guess what? The only thing that matters is hurting Wade. Morals, titles, fuck all that! Just hurting Wade. And you're an acquaintance with his, aren't you? Maybe I'll hurt him some more by destroying you!
Hey, stop it! What the fuck? Quit! What the fuck is wrong with you, Slade?
You, traitor!